Doamna președinte.
Madam President, thank you very much indeed. We've already heard this, but the former USSR was oppressive and cruel. And what we lived through in the eastern states, you know, we felt like lackeys to the USSR for our whole lives. So we perhaps understand this better than other people. And that is why I condemn this new law that has been promulgated by Mr. Putin recently. And I'm in agreement with voting on this resolution, because clamping down on press freedoms is not a good thing. We're never really going to know the truth, because there are only the people in Russia, you know, who know what's happening. They want freedom of movement, they want freedom of thought, and they're going to be affected by these laws. So of course we're going to vote in favor of this resolution, and we have to be concerned about this. You know, they're a neighbor of the European Union, but we have to enforce respect for democratic rules. Only then can we be good partners. Thank you.